Hi everybody, it's Lance Keltner coming to you from Austin, Texas, and today I'm looking at the retro channel, The Fuzz. Now, The Fuzz sounds a lot like a 60s Mark II tone bender, but the cool thing about it is it's not as flimsy and undependable as some of the older pedals are, because basically we've used our proprietary circuitry to make this thing bulletproof. You can sit it out by your pool in 110 degree weather with a drink, come back later, plug it in, it sounds the same. You can leave it in your freezer. You can come back, plug it in, it sounds the same. No temperature issues like we have with some of the older fuzzes. And it's gonna sound consistent every day. And no matter how many of these you buy, and you should buy, I don't know, 10, 15, 20 of these just to have around, they're all gonna sound exactly the same. The thing that's really good about the fuzz too is that it cleans up with your volume knob really well. So it's a lot of fun to play with. They just have two controls. We got your volume and your attack. Some of you are going to say, the attack knob doesn't seem to do a lot. Well, neither did the Mark II attack knob. I mean, basically the attack knob just adds and takes away harmonic content. So you'll notice when you're playing with the big loud amp turned up, you crank the attack knob way up and it's going to get thicker and kind of furrier and scarier, and you turn it less like counterclockwise, it won't get a lot less gainy, but it will get less thick and rambunctious. And then obviously the volume knob just does what the volume knob does. But I like the pedal a lot with a Strat, with Les Paul, with a Telecaster. It does just as well with any guitar you plug into it. You could try just about anything with it. And I think that everyone's going to love it, from you kids who want to make a lot of fuzzy metal sounds, all the way to you old guys that want to do old Jeff Beck and Jimmy Page sounds. So it's the Retro Channel, The Fuzz. You can get it from Retro Channel dealers or just get in touch with us in person. It's 179 monies out the door, and I think you'll really dig it. And this is what it sounds like. Thanks.